respiratory or the metabolic system, it's still normal. Our bicarb isn't trying to throw itself in an abnormal range to help combat this acidotic. So if it was going to compensate, it would start increasing itself to make things a little bit more alkalotic, but it's not doing that. So this is uncompensated. So we have respiratory acidosis, uncompensated.
Good boy, Hudson.
It's very good of you to take it so gently.
Good boy.
Good boy. Aw. Good boy.